Sciatic pain starts in the lower spine and radiates downward into buttocks, backside of the leg and into the foot. Sciatica typically only affects one side of the body at a time. Pain is usually intermittent. It comes and goes during the day, and may be accompanied by tingling, burning, numbness or muscle cramps.